I'm Nikita, a software technical marketing engineer at Intel. For all the AI developers and enthusiasts out there, we are here to help you take the productivity, scalability, and acceleration of your AI workloads and GenAI workloads in particular to the next level using the latest 2025.0 release of Intel's AI tools and optimized frameworks powered by the oneAPI programming model for multi-architecture, cross-vendor parallel computing. In this video, I will highlight some of the major new features brought to you by the 2025.0 release of our AI tools and frameworks, including those for enhancing GenAI productivity, embracing open source AI frameworks, and optimizing deep learning workloads. Check out the article linked at the bottom of the screen to learn about the feature updates in detail. The new release supports open standards and optimizations on the latest hardware, including Intel Xeon 6 processor with P cores, Intel Arc B series graphics, Intel GPUs, and built-in accelerators. Our AI, data science, and data analytics focused oneAPI libraries now come with exciting new features for GenAI developers. The oneDNN library now enables optimizations and faster performance of large language models or LLMs and directed acyclic graphs on the latest Intel platforms. Improved capabilities of oneDAL add explainability to binary classification models such as random forest algorithms, while oneCCL facilitates enhanced collective communication operations for more scalable distributed machine learning across multiple nodes. The Intel extension for scikit-learn adds new interfaces and features for improved statistics and logistic regression. Moreover, the AI tools containers have been redefined based on the Python framework or library they support, providing developers with what all they need to run their GenAI application easily. Our set of AI resources also supports open standard AI frameworks and libraries. With the 2025.0 release, the PyTorch optimizations from Intel have been upstreamed to PyTorch version 2.5 with support for the latest Intel CPUs and GPUs. The Intel extension for PyTorch now comes with LLM optimization capabilities. The TensorFlow optimizations from Intel in conjunction with the oneDNN library help boost performance and scalability of TensorFlow workloads. While the JAX Python library has been integrated into the AI tools, allowing accelerated numerical and scientific computing and optimization tasks in machine learning models. The Intel Neural Compressor that helps reduce deep learning model size and accelerate inference now comes with transformer-like API for LLMs and enables INT4 quantization for visual language models or VLMs. Other optimizations to the tool allow faster PyTorch inference and quantization. Unlock the potential of our latest AI technologies for building impactful real-world solutions in fields such as agriculture, healthcare, scientific computing, manufacturing, urban planning, and many more. We encourage you to attend our upcoming webinar in March, where we will discuss the 2025.0 AI tools and frameworks updates in greater depth. Stay tuned for registration details and further updates on our developer events page. Build and deploy AI solutions at scale using our latest software and accelerated hardware available on the Intel Tiber AI Cloud platform. You can download AI tools and packages of your choice and relevant to your use case using our AI tools and frameworks selector. Dive deeper into our oneAPI powered, reliable, flexible, and expandable collection of AI developer resources for high quality AI innovations. Thank you for watching. Thank you.